Lots of magic damage. Is there a difference in which enemy sprite you interact with? I think it just denotes what kind of enemy I'm going up against. Like, see, there's a blob in this party. Dissolver. Oh, that didn't work. But did it crash again? Is it back again, though? It's back. Yeah, I don't know why I did that again. Did that 1 second disconnect again. That's so weird. It's definitely something to do with OBS, though. I don't know why. It's so strange, though. I don't like it. Dude. Have you tried turning it off and back on? Well, it turned itself off and on. Oddly enough. Been happening with Coca and Zen. Maybe it has something to do with the OBS update. Oh, we got teleporters. Okay, hang on a sec. Are we not going to talk about what just happened? Teleportation magic. It was part of the briefing. What briefing? We need to keep moving. Oh, yay. And getting your atoms scrambled around is totally fine, you know? Every time you have to go teleport through something, it's just normal stuff, protocol. Oh, you can swap characters like this, too. Okay, that's awesome. Why are they so vague with this guy? It's a good question. Maybe we'll find out. That was a good shot. Although we got some other skills here. Get down, leg sweep. Delays enemy's turn. But get speeding ticket. Whole clip. Go for it. Playing some Resident Evil there. Learn threaten. Ooh. Gotta revive. Hello. Let's go this way. Apparently since he's unique with how his abilities work, they're just using him to bypass a lot of the cavern systems. Yeah. I don't know. I'll look into that OBS thing later. I don't know why it randomly decides it needs to cut out and die. Draws enemy attacks to Agatha's for 3 turns. Lower target strength. Hmm. Neat. Or I can stab and win. More stuff. Ooh. Tonic. Tyler, thank you for that follow. And with those follows, we have now reached over 3,600 followers. Woo! Pew, pew. On Twitch. This calls for a celebration. More gaming. That's always a good way to celebrate. All right, let's keep going this way. I wanted to go back really quick and see if there's anything back that way. This place is crazy. She doesn't have enough points for anything, so might as well just attack. Always with the nuts. Oh my gosh, the nuts. Quit busting our nuts. You did the music for this too? I'm really enjoying like the dungeon music and then this battle theme too. Very nice and relaxing. They keep shooting me in the nuts. Why are they shooting me in the nuts? No, please stop. Oh, he has different abilities. We have nightstick, tire spikes, and a grenade. Can inflict silence on a target. A little over 3 turns. Strong blunt damage to a single enemy. Strong is right. Holy shit. Made that guy disappear. They do not like that one guy. Now we got a toot. Okay, well, I don't see any other path. Teleport. Ah, bear.
Auburn Bear gifted a tier 1 sub to our Q42.
Thank you, Bear.
Auburn Bear gifted a tier 1 sub to Minibun. Auburn Bear gifted a tier 1 sub to Eldritch Horror of Bread. Auburn Bear gifted a tier 1 sub to Lil underscore I underscore Bell.
Auburn waka Bear waka. Gifted a tier 1 sub there, to we're going to equip the flame. Because that'll help with the slimes. Since they're weak to blunt. That was very nice. Thank you, Bear. I appreciate the gift subs very much. And I'm sure whoever gets those is also going to appreciate them a lot. Or they better. Very generous. I'd boo it, but I like it too much to boo. I really want that timeout function. Do you find all of these puns to be unbearable? You're next. Heck is that thing? Sure, we'll go this way. What the heck? Wilfred. His name is Wilfred. Hello, Wilfred. Use the medkit on yourself. And well, that didn't do much. Wilfred cares not for wind damage. What he's weak to then. He is a very tanky lad. What battle themes do you get sick of really quickly? I'm curious. I don't know, I could listen to this all day. Oh, okay, now I find your weakness. Really noted. No, I'll keep that in mind for next time. Metal. Strength plus 5. Stop. I'm not going any further until I get some answers. Fine. Who builds a gigantic laboratory in the middle of nowhere? And how? Judging by the haphazard layout and many blockages, it was probably built by automatons. If this job is such a big deal, why isn't your fancy mages guild doing it? It just can't be the money. There was an incident not long ago. Uh-oh. Wandering mage came to Akos. He scorned the guild, and so he made his own contract with the city government. In exchange for his unique services, the city government sheltered him from the guild and the Phalanx. He trained his own apprentices and performed magical experiments. It ended in a catastrophe. Since then, the guild and the mayor's office have been in conflict. Not a lot of details in that story. Hey, Waba, what's up? I was there when it happened. A lot of the people who went to contain it died. Guild members, Phalanx, city cops, friends of mine. You know what? If you just told me that, I would have helped you. We must be getting close. Hey, Arterell. Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome. We are currently playing a game called Quartet. We're trying out a playtest build of it that the devs were kind enough to send my way. And so far, it's been a blast. You got a lot of old school references in here. Not references, but just feel to the game. And then the way that battles are actually played out, very handy, and I like it. You gotta be pretty tactical with it. No enemy weaknesses, know what to do. Specific scenarios. Oh, he can't use his abilities. That's okay, I was gonna have him just slap that slime. How are you still alive? Ah, they're still all barely alive. They did say FF6 was one of the inspirations for this, yes. When we were talking about game inspirations. Oh, you're talking about game themes that annoy you. That's different than me talking about this game itself. Pay me no mind, chat. I am a silly man. I didn't read that, I clicked it too fast. Speed tome. Go faster. I think 50 AP. Oh, if we want you to pay us. Oh. But maybe. Wish to pay for Zai's safety. I'm on it. I feel like this is the way to the boss. I want to see if I can find another teleporter or something, because there was that one chest at the very beginning that I never went and found the way to get to. I feel bad. I want to see if I can find it. What do we get? Found a max revive. Heck yeah. We're gonna walk back. Yeah, I'm gonna save. I'm getting boss vibes up ahead in that area, but I'm gonna go this way. magic tome. Hey, more magic. Really does pay to just walk by all the bookshelves and everything that you see and just try to interact with them. And remember that when I play the full game. I love finding items that increase stats. Wait. We went this way already. Okay. Now I'm doing like some crazy backtracking here, but I am convinced there's a thing, and I want to try to pick it up. Exactly. Just rub my face on all the walls now. Just brum, 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 brum. This is that teleporter all over there. Get to it. Let's see. Use the old canoodle. Dragon Quest XI? Dragon Quest XI isn't Final Fantasy at all. There has been one Final Fantasy VII Advent Children's song that has been stuck in my head ever since I played the 16 demo, though. Maybe it's after we finish. Like, I didn't see anything. Indeed, she does. Is that bad? Don't know. So I avoid doing all that backtracking again. Hey, the guy from before, Magico or whatever. That's not my. What am I saying? I don't have to answer to you. Like, how would they just have his name as Magico? This is my domain. Leave now. Actually, he's got a point. Don't we need to show him a warrant or something? These are forbidden experiments. Nothing like this is legal south of the Isthmus. I'm in an underground bunker 25 miles away from the nearest settlement. You had to use this idiot here to even find this place, didn't you? Okay, you're losing points with me now. The law is the law. You know why it exists. Because regressive cowards are afraid of facing true genius? My work will not hurt anybody. In fact, soon I will leave this realm altogether. Oh! Hey, Komi. Thanks for that raid. Did you have fun playing Kingdom Hearts? I was watching it for a bit before I had to go. But hi, everybody. My name is Zyros. I'm a Dream Demon Variety VTuber who is on a team with Komi. We're both part of Team Drifter, and I also play a lot of Final Fantasy games, RPGs, and stuff. And I was asked... Well, I mean, I saw the opportunity for it, and I messaged them back. And then the developers for this game called Quartet, over at Something Classic, gave me the opportunity to play this. So I'm playing a demo version of it right now. We got the plat. Nice! That's what this is for. Magical doors are forbidden. without even knowing where they go? Perhaps I should just show you. No? Behold! Ooh! Oh, look at him. Is his name still Magico? It is. His name is still just Magico. Oh, 130. That was pretty spicy. I'd rather not have all of my turns get skipped. This guy looks like a Phoenix Wright villain. Oh, perfect that Call Me Raids during the Phoenix Wright villain looking guy. Isn't it? I think it is. You guys excited for all the Phoenix Wright stuff coming out, by the way? He's getting stabbed something fierce. How about this grenade? That didn't do much. Comes damage anyway. Creatures from beyond. Bro, no creatures from beyond. Get rid of these things. I'm not about that. Come forth, my minions. Oh, look, a bug. Wait, what was the bug? The HP bar didn't display. Oh. Sounds like a bug to me. Give him that speeding ticket. Slow him down. For a few seconds, blink and you miss it. Oh, nice. Everyone a nice heal. Ow. Oh, he's hurting. He's got a tummy ache. My man's be hurting. Something fierce. Dang, that really lowers his speed a lot. He's not getting a turn for a while now, is he? Either energize or I can just heal everybody to be safe. Boom, 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 boom. Another speeding ticket? Yeah, severely lower his speed. Keep his speed low. I want this guy to barely take any turns again. It's fun. For me, not him. That wasn't very nice. Hey! Get out of here, Magico. This duel is growing tiresome. Do you still think that I am endangering your benighted little city? What is... What is... You just murdered him. Yeah. You gotta get them when they're distracted. But like... We're in his house. You do not understand. This is the law. Doesn't he get a trial? Am I talking to myself here? What does a man... Oh. Es word activiert. Who are they? I want to know that too. Hail, Veris Dismagos. Who are all of you? Well, I guess he was telling the truth. The floor behind us is disappearing. What is happening? We need to leave. Now! I'm on it. Gotcha. Where is everybody else? We're falling! Through the sky! Relax. Going down is the easy part. We're not even moving that fast anymore. What happened? I used the portal to teleport us out of the lab. Where are the others? They're fine. They came out a lot closer to the ground. But then... why... I'm gonna bring us down to that clearing over there. Hang on a sec. Dang. My man's really has such a way with magic. You go, Ben. And dinner's ready. Watch out for bones in the fish. I don't have my fillet knives with me, and it's kind of hard to see at night. This is delicious. How did you... Do you remember the part where I've been a cook my whole life, right? Where did you get the ingredients? I caught the fish in the stream, found a few herbs and mushrooms in the woods. A little olive oil and garlic, and boom, dinner. Oh, olive oil and garlic. Put some lemon on that. Mmm, it's all you need. The perfect seasoning right there for anyone who's Greek. That's all I need anyway. Found olive oil and garlic in the woods? Nah, you carry it on you. No, I carry olive oil and garlic with me at all times. I'm not a barbarian. See? See? You think I'm kidding here? The little Felix thing. Your job is to kill mages? That is not entirely correct. Our mission is to prevent the use of dangerous magic. And that Magico guy, he was a dangerous mage? You're old enough to remember, there used to be other cities on this peninsula. But magical powers can emerge in anyone, sometimes in the wrong person, in the wrong place. And that is simply the way the world works. The Order is our attempt to save what is left of civilization. So this whole time you've been trying to figure out if you're going to kill me. You must understand. We thought you were not who you claimed to be. Your name was not in the city birth records. Nobody knows anything about you, personally. You've always lived alone. Yeah, I, chop a lot of vegetables. You were able to use that man's portal without ever seeing it before. The Order will not like that. I know that you are not a threat, but I do not know if I can convince the rest of the Felix. I have another question. Actually, it's more of a story. Can I tell you? I've never been able to stop you from talking. It's true. They said you couldn't find anything about me when I was young. Well, part of the reason I lived way, way out in the boonies. It was a big old shack on a mountainside besides a stream. The rest of the mountain was woods, but by the stream, we had a little clearing. Huh? It's almost like I'm there. We are there. Is your magic creating this illusion? How should I know? The Yeah, that's a graphic glitch, isn't it? I was like, oh, it's a giant black vortex. I'm like, that doesn't seem right. Hey, Ben. Oh, hey, Stani. How you doing? Great. Boris and Mika are still passed out. I've been eating from the butter churn all morning. You don't think they'll notice? What are they gonna do? They already don't feed me. They want it back? They can check the outhouse this afternoon. Huh. Very funny. See ya. I checked the outhouse. I seem to remember he ate a lot of bugs. Let's go. I want to show you something. Oh no. Oh no, I destroyed it all. There it is. This creek ran right past the house. The water was always just a little bit tangy. That's probably why they built the stills here. The taste of the water covered up the smell of all the junk they mixed in the moonshine. Ah, moonshine. Uzo. Hey, Ben. You better get over there. It's almost your shift. Paulos will be mad. So, Sir Philosidios rode after the princess on his mighty steed, his winged spear at the ready. He was almost within reach of her when the evil knight turned and... This is dumb. Boris has just a shotgun. Some guy with a spear couldn't beat him. You're ruining the story. But we need a knight who can defeat Boris. Okay. So it's just them all saying the same thing. Hey, Ben. I'm trying to catch some frogs for dinner. They fry up nice if you leave them behind the furnace. This place was an orphanage? Sort of. It was a bootlegging operation, but us orphans did most of the work. When the children speak to you, I hear Ben, but their mouths say something else. Umbral, thank you for that raid. How you doing? Welcome, everybody. My name is Zyros. Hand over your souls. This is a mystery raid. Oh, well, I mean, we have plenty of those. There's a whole lot of people who are currently here hanging out with us. We can pass them over. How's it going, guys? If you don't know who I am, my name is Zyros. I'm a Dream Demon VTuber. I do a lot of variety gaming, and currently I'm trying out a playtest demo of a game called Quartet, thanks to the people at Something Classic. Thank you again for this opportunity, guys. I very much appreciate it, and thank you, Umbro, for that raid. I have ad, be right back. No problem. Yeah, well, I have to keep some of my mysteries. So we're making some kind of alcohol? Yeah, making ouzo. Can I have a break? The fume kind of feel my hands and feet. Ugh, fine. You're a bad worker anyway. Go lie on your side. Hello, Umbro. Ben, get over here and finish cleaning Yanni still. Oh, his name's Yanni. And this really is just Greek. Just full-on Greekness. I love this. Woof. I forgot how awful these smelled. No wonder I never touched this stuff. Hey, Paulos. How come I never see you cleaning one of these things? I'll show you why. Dang. Can't remember where I put my keys, but I remember exactly how much that punch hurt. Dang, did I just turn into a kid? Why did you antagonize him? Oh no, I didn't. You know me. Actually, I wasn't even done yet. The stills better be cleaned before dinner. Last one done gets a visit from Uncle Vlad tonight. Hey, go get some food. Thanks again for the raid. Who is Uncle Vlad? You don't want to know. Come on, Paulos. Everybody knows Uncle Vlad likes you the best. Now you're really going to get it. Oh, magic. What happened? I moved the hurt from Ben back to Paulos. Cassie. His magic kids, Cassandra. Ben, why do you always have to run your mouth? All it does is get you in trouble. I'd rather get my ass kicked than have to see Uncle Vlad. Maybe I can do something about that, too. Cassie? Yanni's really sick. Yanni, can you look at me for a sec? I'm gonna take your sickness away. Won't you just be sick instead? No, the hurt gets weaker when I move it to another person. Here we go. Wow, I feel great. Oh, you really were sick. This girl, Cassandra, she could use magic. We didn't understand what magic was. We just knew she could do things like that. Oh, that's why he brought up that orphans are normally the ones that can do magic. Is she really such a beautiful child? I don't know. Maybe I'm remembering her wrong. She protected us, but around the time she turned her 12 years old, she started having problems. Cassie, you have to stop it. Boris is coming home soon. He's gonna freak out. The hallways are totally trashed. We can't lift all that stuff without you. The sequence took a month to make. It was so difficult. I can imagine the whole lot went into this. Can you explain, like, some of the ways that it was handled? Because there's, like, so much, like, just changing constantly in it. This is serious, Cassie. Boris is gonna go insane. None of you understand. Boris doesn't matter. The wind is coming. It's coming for me. I can feel it moving over the hills. It's going to sing through me. Cassie, please. It's too late. The wind. Oh. It's here. Oh no. Well, I can move. Go around to the other side. Hurry before Boris comes home. Ben. You're trying to get to Cassie. Wait for the wind to stop, then run. Oh, we found a bug. Still in there, but you won't listen. I mean, at least you can fix it. That's good. Hold on, go back. Because there might have been something down this way. Oh, okay. Okay. Go all the way around and try to let it blow you towards her. Sorry, Boris is gonna kill us. You gotta snap her out of it. She can't hear us. I appear to be stuck. Oh, there we go. I was stuck for a second. I managed to break free. Cassie? What happened? Why is the bedroom such a mess?
Cassie.
What the hell is going on in here? Oh no, it's Boris. Keep talking about Boris. Who was he? He was like the top local gangster, I guess. He owned this place. The cops left him alone. And if any of us ever tried to run away, they just send us back here. Everyone get your asses out here now. What the hell did you do in here? Who trashed my house? Don't make me repeat myself, damn it. It was me. No, it was me. Oh, I see how it is. You think you can protect her? Bring Cassandra out here, right now. No. What did you say to me? I said, no. Shit, he's got a gun. Rebel. Throw rock. Urchin. Shin kick. Just bite him. Keep kicking his shins in. Get them kids. Oh wait, it just puts in new kids. Oh, he's getting tired. Oh, the names. I didn't even notice. Yorgos. That's my name. Sophia. Andros. Or Andros. I love that new kids just jump in. So it looks like it froze for a second. I might need to reload it. Zuiko and Zeph, thank you guys for those raids. And hello. Welcome. Let me... Hold on. Oh, I probably should have saved before this segment, but yeah, it looks like it's frozen. How was your streams, guys? Here, let me restart this and see when we last saved. Doop. Let's see. Darn, last time we saved was at the lab. Shoot. Oh, just really quick, because I wanna see what happens if I load this. Welcome to the Quartet demo. There's something important you should know before you begin. So this demo takes place in the middle of the game. In the beginning, you play four separate stories in whatever order you'd like. Ben, it's your turn, buddy. Oops, sorry. Anyway, this is the point in the story where all eight characters come together, so we figured it would make more sense for you to try this part out. Go get them! But how's your streams, guys? And hello, my name is... Is Zaros, if you've never seen me before. It's wonderful to meet you. Also, Alex and Juna come together, and then Ben and Agata. That was basically the very end of the chapter. Oh, it's okay. Let's see what this is like. If we're looking for a book, this must be the place. How are we supposed to know which one? I suppose we can introduce ourselves. The people here, they'll understand me, right? I speak my language, and I've never had a problem understanding your dialect. The book sent out the old smell and the many pains besides. This guy, on the other hand... wait, Juna can speak? Believe it or not, he's learning Gerand very quickly. He only started speaking it a few weeks ago. But I don't know if the people here will understand him. Let's hope not. You said it, not me. I stand here, alive and hearing. Let's go. We can't leave now, we just got here. Better relax, I hate pooping indoors. That creature just... I think I need to get more fresh air. I love I love Juna. Juna, lead the party. There we go. See ya, Iggy. Hello. I wish that floor collapse hadn't happened. We almost had a complete chronicle of the Western Duran kingdoms. One of these has got to have something about dismantling the security spells. Vibrating. Can I help you? Who's in charge of this place? You're looking for Dr. Dossier. Like the rest of us, she's very busy. The book is in an unrecognizable language. There are some notes on a small slips of paper in Rhenese, tucked into the pages throughout the book. Are you the person in charge of this place? I am. I'd ask who you are. I am a god of the Felix. I'm here to find a book called the Palimpsest. Palimpsest. I have a letter of introduction. Palimpsest. There we go. A letter of... Well, that's a bit quaint. Would you mind telling us... Would you mind telling me who this is from? If you read Tychic, it's clear. Tychic? It's not my strongest language, but let's have a look. Kiranos requests must descend into view the palimpsest itself. Well, this is an exquisite forgery, I must say. Whoever did this knows the handwriting of Kiranos quite well. But he would be nearly 250 years old by now, so I don't think... Show her. Oh, now I have the value? He's not Kiranos, is he? He should really let himself go. No, but he is a mage, too. I am quite literally staggered. I've been below and I've seen remnants of the ancient magic, but I never imagined it still existed in actual living people. Still magic in this building? In a manner of speaking, we've never been able to get past the fourth level below here because of certain forces. And just recently, there was a collapse that limited us even further. But maybe you can open the way. I honestly don't know what to believe. We have to go down there. Sooner rather than later. I'll tell the others to let you pass. The ancient records are correct. Palimpsest should still be in the lowest chamber. You'll definitely know it when you see it. But nobody's been that far in centuries. Hippo. Yinish. Always be careful in here. Safety standard are a joke when you're doing field research. I have a few wares I can sell you. Oh! There's some money on hand. Careful down there. Thank you. Oh! Oh, that's a fight. Hello. And it's a page cutter. Out of the way, please. Zap, zap. Ally goes berserk, powers up, and gains multiple attacks. Sure. Okay. What if I try going the other way? No. Hey, back in the ground. Dang, that was a big heal. Zap, zap. Alright, Ben slaps the zap zap ability. The way sprites are just laid out in the overworld like this just seriously makes me think of Mystic Quest. And it just makes me want to play it even more again at some point. Not over this, mind you, just in general. I want to look at all the equipment. Oh, brigade plate. Increases health. Kind of cone hat. Feels great, but looks ridiculous. Its beauty is undiminished despite the ages. Also have these. Survival life and a hunter spear. I can change it to this. More damage. Put on that scholar's robe. She attacks with cards? Whee! That is terrifying. What even is? What are you? Immune to that. Magic? Thing. Said delay and just turns just gone. Another magic tome. I said you can just go through this just as part of the demo to see like if you'd like what the later portion of the game feels like. That's dead. We'll get him, hippo. I know you're not a hippo, but still. Any idea what that was? I attempt again. I persist for myself. Create the space. I go with the strength. You watch. No, stop. We don't know what that... we don't know what might happen. Magic, right? There must be some kind of mechanism to get past it. Sniff, sniff. What about this thing? I think it's just a book. But it smells different. Less decayed than the others. Let me see. It... Woof. How? I don't get it. It's like trying to lift a boulder. It is the magic the little one is to take. Me? I'm not as strong as she is and she couldn't... Eh, just give it a try. It's just a book. For you it is. Maybe we can get through the spell now? Gotta love magic. Ah. I had to put the book back down. HP to an ally. Greetings. Excuse me, I want to get in this room. Thank you. Learned cooking. We got a lucky coin. So what's cooking? Just more healing? Increase one ally's evasion and luck for 3 turns. Oh, nice. Darn, I'm trying to like walk around the enemies, but I can't. The game's like, nah. Nah, boy. Take this fight and you enjoy it. What was that? The book is to fly out of my hands. I guess you can't bring books to the next floor? Too many laws of book. Now I know. Alright. I just wanted to test out with like a little bit of what it was like doing some of the later part of the levels. That was neat. Let's try a different character chapter to see what it's like. We have a sergeant and then another caster of some kind. Give me 1 second. What do you guys think of this demo so far? By the way, guys, if you want to add it to your Steam wish list, you can. It's on there right now. It's totally worth it. And I know I'm going to pick this up because this is just something that it would be a very fun RPG to play. And it's like right up my alley. Or something that I would love. I just like how Ben, this whole area is just so Greek too. It's like perfect for me. Unfairly so. That's how they get you. The best way possible. Yeah, let's try out being a Cordelia here. Just want to see what it's like. His Royal Majesty, by consent of the people in Parliament of the Kingdom of Leornia, declares that henceforth and forevermore the practice of magic shall be the right of all subjects of the kingdom. This right shall not be abrogated, constrained, or infringed on the basis of rank, degree, or special privilege, except by regulations for the common good and security of the kingdom. Accordingly, a system of academies, lesser and higher, shall be established and maintained, that the knowledge and facility of magic may be promulgated to all subjects for their uplift and benefit. From the text of the Leornian Constitution. They're not here yet. I was worried I was late. Cordelia? It's nothing. Hassan answered to what I asked. My parents want to have you over for dinner. They wanted to celebrate your achievements. They do? Yes, of course. They're very proud of you. So am I. They're here. Can I meet you later? Of course. Don't forget. Good morning. Only 2 students. Have either of you been to the Menagerie Gardens before? I've been here before when I was young. It'll be very different this time. Follow me. Now I shall begin the battle curriculum. All magic can be defined by its 10 categorical aspects. Can you tell me the first category? You can't go around killing the creatures in the Royal Menagerie. No one is in any danger. The magical wards placed on the menagerie garden prevent any real harm. Now, who can tell me the first category? The first category is elemental affinity. Correct! And what type of creature is this? It's a... what is it called? A Trent? sapling of a red trent, to be more specific. That means it is vulnerable to water magic. I'm sure you both know at least one water magic spell. Let's begin. Aw, it looks kind of sad. You can use ice magic, or water. Ice spikes, increase magic for 3 turns. Lower target defense and evasion. Oh, this increases magic if I use it. That's neat. Healing, cleanse, armor. Explaining an elemental affinity is one of the most basic lessons of magic. Professor? I am not a professor. You may refer to me as Instructor Helmond. Instructor, I'm not entirely clear on the purpose of this exercise. All students receiving a degree are required to take one very abbreviated course in battle magic. It has been a tradition of this school for 2 centuries. But this country hasn't even had a standing army for almost 120 years. Nevertheless, most of the principles of modern magic were derived from the ancient arts of war and healing. But the world doesn't work like that anymore, does it? The world works by law, custom, and norms, one of which is completing this very brief course. We have 3 more exercises to do. This is a much more, because of the way that this character is. Very different from Ben, but I like it. You know, give me a variety in the way that the characters are. Okay, they all have the same gear right now. I like that, though. That's nice. Whee! But I want to just say again, I don't want to get too much time to play it today. I'm going to try out more of this a little bit later when I get a chance. But for now, I have to stop. I'll be right back. I'm going to be taking a small break before we go on to our next game, which is Final Fantasy Tactics. But in case you were interested in checking out that game yourself, guys, there's Quartet. You've only been streaming for an hour, though. I've been streaming not for an hour, 2.5 hours. Didn't get to see too much of the game. It is a demo, and I don't want to show off the whole thing. I want people to try it for themselves and play it. And thank you guys for letting me try that game, though. It was a lot of fun. I will be right back. We'll be going into Final Fantasy Tactics when I get back. I just need to go away for a second. And while I'm gone, as is tradition, there's words on stream. Put that up for you. But again, thank you to the developers at Something Classic. You guys made a very fun game. And I can't wait to play the game when it's fully released, because I'm going to have a blast with that.